Thank you for watching. My name is Fiona and today is the first day of August. Also the day of Dance Valley. It's my first time, so I'm a Dance Valley virgin, but I'm ready for my first time. So let's see what the vibe is. Come on. How are you doing today?
I'm fine.
What are your plans?
Only dance and drink today.
Any specific artist you're looking forward to?
Showtech and I don't know.
Do you think you can find everything?
Yes, I think so. Yes.
Where are you from?
From Haarlem.
It's your first time?
It's my first time, yes.
And what do you expect of today?
A lot of fun.
I have to talk to you. You're so beautiful. So can you finish this sentence? Being here at Dance Valley makes you feel like?
The happiest girl in the world.
So how does being here at Dance Valley make you feel?
I feel really horny. How you feel?
A lot of love. A lot of love today.
Love.
Yeah, it's only love.
We love you long time, very much.
Okay. Hold on to that feeling. Are you guys getting married?
Yes!
Today's all about love, right?
Yes.
Can I see a little kiss? Wonderful, girls. Have a great wedding day. Hi, how are you today?
I'm good, really good, thank you.
What are you looking forward to?
I don't know, it's my first time here in Holland. I'm from Italy, actually, yes.
Welcome.
I'm here for the Dance Valley. Just to try this one this time, and it's really cool. It's so big.
Oh my God, you guys, you are looking fabulous. How are you feeling?
Good, good, yeah.
What are you looking forward to today?
Showtech. Showtech, yeah.
Where are you from?
Scotland.
Oh, welcome to Holland.
Thank you. Yeah.
So, what was the inspiration for this outfit?
I got for this here.
How hard are you gonna party?
This hard.
May I ask you something?
Yep.
Can I touch your boob?
Yeah.
Oh my God, you brought your dino!
Yeah, I got a dino, yes.
Okay, can I sit on the back? I'm only human. Just what can I do? Cause I feel the fusion when I'm there with you. Whoa, I've never seen something like this. I'm speechless.
Doesn't matter. There are a lot of people,
and the sun is shining and the music is good.
So, Dance Valley is truly a valley because there's grass and we have our own Rocky Mountains. People are chilling, having a rest before they go crazy. Oh my god, look at this main stage, look at this crowd, all the people are smiling and dancing. I can't believe my eyes. I think I just popped my Dance Valley cherry. I guess you guys can hear it in the back. We just entered the roughest, the toughest area of the festival. This is Heart Valley.
It's a great party, that's for sure. It's my third time here, and every time it's a good party, that's for sure. Yeah.
I'm totally amazed. So Dance Valley is one of the oldest Dutch dance festivals. The first edition was in 1995, and today the people can enjoy 10 stages and more than 100 artists. Can you describe Dance Valley for me in one sentence?
Dance Valley in one sentence. Oh, that's always so difficult.
At Dance Valley, you'll make memories for the rest of your life, really. You'll never forget that you were here. So next time, if you weren't here, come join us next year.
A truly legendary festival. It's gonna be here for years.
Amazing. One word, even better.
Short but powerful.
One sentence.
It's fucking awesome.
Yeah. Lots of different music, lots of different vibes, but great weather and awesome vibe.
I would say people united with the love for dance music and just a great atmosphere all around.
I don't want to offend other festivals, but Dance Valley is like one of the mothers of festivals. It's been like here for like 21 years. I think that's more than one sentence.
Can you actually describe it as a book, a chapter?
It's really cool. We played there last year for the first time and we had a really good time and we're happy we're back. So we'll see you next year.
Yeah, for me, it's the valley itself. You know, you picture a valley with people, party people, it's Dance Valley.
Well, you know what the crazy thing about this place is? It's like one of the only festivals where everything is on a hill. Everywhere else in Holland, it's kind of flat. But out there, I was playing and it's like a hill like that, and there's a hill like that, and everyone's kind of like over there and over there and over there. So, yeah, hilly. I'm gonna say hilly. Very hilly. Yeah.
One sentence. It's a lot of people dancing in a valley.
Well, that sums it up.
Probably the best festival in the world. It genuinely is. The crowd are just amazing. And the DJs I get are just awesome. And the atmosphere is really, really amazing.
In one word, it's amazing. You know, it's not going to be one sentence. Actually, it's not going to be one word. It's one of the, you know, festivals I've got the most memories of. It's let's just say it's very good to be back.
To me, it's like one of the biggest festivals in Holland. We're from Holland. It's great to be part of it, especially if you've like been looking at the lineups for years and when you were a kid already, and now you're closing down the festival. Everyone's having a great time, and to be part of this for us is super special.
Fix me.
now. People are pumped up for the grand finale. Right now, Showtek is destroying main stage.
Y'all better get ready on the dance floor. One more time, dance girlie. I hope y'all ready. I'ma say.
Edition of Dance Valley. You made it happen. You brought the energy, and you gave it all you've got. Safe travels home. Thank you. And we hope to see you again next year.